When an intersex child is born, it's not so easy to determine whether this child is a boy or a girl. And there is this desire to have a normal child.
I was born with something which they call Morris syndrome, which means that you have someone who is designed to be male, but it's developed external as female. Usually people don't have idea what intersex is. Intersex is when you are born outside of stereotypes of male and female. Usually it is about your genitals, about your reproductive system. It is also about your DNA. It is also about your hormonal level and how your body works.
He was not open about it at first. When he told me the whole story, I understood how little I knew beforehand about gender diversity, which exists in reality.
I face strange reaction, misgendering, verbal abuse, because my body looks different, and very often people call intersex people hermaphrodites, which is completely wrong. Not just wrong, but it is also abusive. Doctors explained to my parents that I have to be raised as girl. I think that for them it was strange, because to say to someone that his child have to be raised as girl, it's not the same as to be girl. Usually when parents agree with making surgery, they have no idea about consequences of such surgery. Intersex people can live a long and happy life without any surgery. In most of cases, these surgeries start immediately after the question, is it a boy or is it a girl?
His childhood, the treatment which he received as a child, when I learned about all that, I decided we should not let this happen to any more children in Bulgaria and in Europe, if possible. Making someone normal, in terms of making someone fit into the norm of male or female, is against human rights. We should let intersex people decide who they want to be. We should let intersex children grow as they are.
I'm intersex. It is part of my identity.
People should be more open to diversity and less afraid of it, because diversity is what makes life rich.